Yo, what's up, everyone? Due to unfortunate circumstances, I am still alive. But today, the fuck? Today, I am getting my neck tattooed, and I wanted to show you guys the journey. So, we're doing that. I'm wearing my mask because I hate my fucking face, not because of the virus. So, of course, I'm running late. So I had to like, what the fuck? So yeah, I'm fucking running late. I'm just trying to film this video. I'm supposed to be at the appointment right now, but whatever. Shit. Anyways, I've seen a cool, couple of cool videos of people making these videos, I guess. And the other reason I'm wearing my mask right now, fuck, is because I got new piercings on my face. Oh yeah, I got my hands tatted, by the way. But I got new piercings. And it is so fucking hard to breathe in this. God, dude. So many piercings, and they're silver, and I fucking hate it. I'm just wearing this until I get them swapped out, which I think I'll be swapping them like the day after tomorrow. I'm wearing a tank top right now, so that's why I'm wearing a hoodie over this, even though it's like hot as balls. Anyways, stick around. I'm not sure. I think we might be doing this in like two different sessions, maybe. I've been planning on getting my neck done like for so long. Finally, gonna start it out. I'm really not worried about pain. Sorry, it is so hard to talk in this fucking thing. But yeah, I'm not worried about pain or anything. So I'm not making it for that. I'll tell you like how it feels and stuff. My artist is super cool. His name's Mike Roybal. I'll put his username up here. You can check him out. But yeah, he's my artist over at Tinta Cantina here in Albuquerque. Fuck. I don't know what the fuck I was saying. Oh yeah, so I told my artist that I would try and get a video and document some stuff. He thought it was cool, so I'm bringing my tripod like a dumbass. It weighs like 10 pounds, it's ugly. But like, that's the only tripod I have, so we'll see. I might do a time lapse and stuff. I kind of just threw it all together. I had like months to prepare for this. Hold up, taking a turn. I'm a fucking daredevil. Buckle up, boys and girls. Yeah, dude. I'm pretty stoked. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. And like I said, it should be in like a couple sessions. So I don't expect it all to be done today, because I don't think it will be. I want my whole neck covered. Regardless, you'll see my new piercings in the future, and you will see my neck done, I guess. I mean, right? That's the whole point of this fucking video. Nobody knows how to fucking drive. Yeah, I will see you guys there.
About halfway done now. Honestly, it doesn't hurt that bad at all. I'm stoked.
This homie came in and got his first tattoos today. All right, so I have like zero battery left on my camera, but yeah, it was so sick. Honestly, the tattoo didn't hurt as bad as I thought it was gonna hurt. There was a few spots back behind, like where it gets close to my ears, that was pretty gnarly. Around my Adam's apple was okay. The thing that hurt the worst was the fucking, the moon. That was gnarly, dude. But yeah, it's pretty sore right now. It's real tender. Dude, Mike, my tattoo artist, he is so sick. He honestly kills it every time, dude. Check him out. If you're ever in Albuquerque, come to Tinta Cantina and ask for Mike Volleyball. Let him know that I sent you. And yeah, no, it's sick, dude. He did shading and did white afterwards, and I didn't get any video footage of that on my camera, but you'll see that he took a time lapse on his phone, so that's where a lot of that time lapse was. So yeah, it was sick. 10 out of 10. I can't wait to finish it, because this is definitely not done. This is just the moth and the moon for now, and I'm going to do like the full neck. And when I wear a t-shirt, I don't want any skin showing. But yeah, in about a month I'll come back and we'll do our second session. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know that I did. I sat through like, how many hours was that? I don't know, it was like 5 hours, 6 hours maybe. Maybe it wasn't that long, maybe it was like 3 hours, I don't know. It was sick. I will see you guys in the next video. Let me know what you guys think, and if you guys wanna see other videos, let me know. Besides that, I'll see you guys soon, and you'll see different things with me very soon, I'm sure, so.